morning. It's Friday. Yay, Friday. Just take a walk out here like usual. And I slept good last night, I think. Yeah, I think I did sleep pretty good last night, which is good, I guess. Going to the Devils game today, so I'll bring you guys along for that. And not much else going on. I don't think it feels as cold out as it has been, but it can't be that cold if it's going to snow. And the sky is white, so we'll see how much snow we get. I don't know when it's supposed to start, but there's a black cat over there. Yeah, so I don't know when it's supposed to start, but I can't wait. I love snow. I just hope that it waits until I drive, because my car does not handle snow very well. And because the motor for the air conditioner / heater, so maybe fan-ish kind of thing, that doesn't work in my car. I'm not a very mechanical, savvy-ish thing, so I don't know. But that doesn't work, so I'm going to be freezing my butt off. And that means I can't use the defrosters, too, so yeah, let's just hope everything's okay. How are you guys today? Let me know how your day went, how your Friday is, what your plans are for the weekend. I'm probably going to do nothing this weekend because my unemployment has already run out, my second extension, so I don't know what's going to happen with that. I have to see if I'm going to get another extension, because I need one. And let's go this way. My brother is singing in the city tonight, and I'm so bummed I can't afford to go. I really would love to see him sing in the city. I would love to get footage and tape that, but he said there's gonna be video, so I guess when he sends me the video, I will share it with you guys, because he's really talented, and it's just a real big bummer I can't go see him. So that's what's going on right now. My arm is getting tired, so I'm going to put you guys down, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. I always feel bad leaving Wonka home when we go out. I always wish that we could take him everywhere with us. I'm sure he's perfectly fine once we're gone and everything, but I just, like, when I'm out, I feel like me and Tony, like, talk about him all the time and always wish that he's with us, and I don't know, it's weird. So I wonder how I'm going to be, like, when I have a child. They're just gonna be like attached to my hip, like, you're not going to school, you're staying with me for the rest of your life. Okay, I'm not gonna be like that, but I do wish I could bring him everywhere with us. He's so cute and I just love him, and yeah, I just want him to experience everything we do. Even though he's a dog, he probably doesn't understand, but I like to think that he does.
Don't you? Yeah. Good baby.
He understands when we're about to leave, because he hides behind the couch and then I have to fish him out. Isn't that right, pup? Yeah. So, I'm just sitting here waiting to go. I might stop by, I wanted to stop by Modell's, but then I really shouldn't, so I'm not going to. So, yeah, I was thinking about buying that NYX hoodie that I like, using one of the gift cards I got for Christmas, but since I don't know what's going on with the unemployment, I need to be smart about things, so I just have to wait to see about that. Hopefully, last time I looked at it, it was like $10 off, so it was like a $70 hoodie, so maybe if I wait a little while longer, it'll go on clearance, because the season will be over, but I'm scared that if I wait too long that they won't have it anymore. It's a really nice hoodie, and it was comfortable, so yeah. Like, white people problems, right? So, God. I can't believe I just said that. So, I just took a shower, blow-dried my hair, and
I'm just waiting. Probably gonna leave. I was gonna leave to go to Modell's at 3, and it's 10 to 3 now, but I could wait to leave till 3:30, but I don't know. Maybe I'll go to Modell's just to walk around, get out, and get some fresh air for a little bit before I leave. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. I pressed the button. Why isn't it stopping? Okay, I just want to go on record and say the Modell's by me sucks. The one a little further down that I go to, that's around Wegmans and Target and stuff, has so much more. This one had, like, nothing. I'm so disappointed. I left, like, 10 minutes earlier than I wanted to, so I'm just going to head over to Amory's, but they don't have any Knick hoodies. They hardly have any Knick stuff. Like, and they had a little bit of Brooklyn Nets stuff, but not a lot of that either. Not like I wanted Brooklyn Nets stuff. I really wanted to see if that Knicks hoodie was on sale, but they didn't even have anything. I can't believe it. Oh, well. It's not the end of the world. I wasn't going to buy it anyway. I just wanted to look at it and, like, pet it on its head. So, I'm on my way. Bye. Okay, I don't even know what this looks like because I haven't tested this before. So, I've had this tripod in this car for over a year now, and this is the first time I'm using it. So, maybe I'll keep this in the vlog if you can actually see me. I don't know, but it's kind of cool, isn't it? Oh, it's probably a horrible, angle of me, though, isn't it? That's alright. This is what I look like. I can't, you know, this is what I look like, so I shouldn't be ashamed of it, even though I am. If it looks really bad, then I won't use it. And then you won't see this. And then I'd just be talking to myself, which I do anyway. So, this is fun, right? You guys are coming along with me driving and stuff. I just got stuck behind a bus. I was behind this bus, and I was like, and everyone behind me was like going into the next lane, and I was like, why is everybody getting into the next lane? And then he like stops, and I was like, oh, that's why. So I had to wait for people to get off the bus and get on the bus, and then I was on my way. But I learned there's like two different ways I can go to get to Amory's, and it's like give or take either way if it's going to be a lot of traffic or no traffic. So far, the way I've taken was probably a smarter idea. I don't know what, see, it's either Route 27 or Route 1. I don't know what Route 1 looks like, but Route 27 can be a nightmare, and so far it's not so bad, so I think I made the right call. So that's exciting. Yeah, I should have, you know what I should have done? I should have left earlier, and then I could have showed you guys around Highland Park, but I didn't think about that until just now, and now it's too late. So, there's always tomorrow. Oh, I didn't want to do that on a weekday anyway, because I don't want to be a creeper videotaping children. That's right, see? It's a good thing I didn't do that, or else I would have gotten arrested for endangering the welfare of a child or something like that. So this is fun. I like not holding the camera. But I probably should pay attention to the road. So I kind of hope this looks good because I'm enjoying this very much. Let's see. I don't want to make this vlog too long because I don't know how much I'm going to be filming at the Devils game, so I don't want to have, like, the beginning part too long and then have this vlog be, like, 20 minutes, even though, do you guys really mind? Do you guys really mind if it's that long? I don't think so. I think if you're watching these and enjoying these, you'll enjoy a 20-minute vlog. I hope. I really hope. So, oh, crap. Now I'm hitting the traffic. I shouldn't have said anything. But I have time, because I left Modell's early, because they didn't have a good selection. So, I'll probably be early. Hopefully she'll be home, because she has work today. So, if not, we'll just break into her house. Just kidding. No, I'm not kidding. Alright, so, yeah. Yesterday's vlog got a good amount of views already. I'm assuming a lot of people are talking about the Manti Te'o thing. If you have a I didn't ask this yesterday because I was in a horrible mood because of the headache, and I was not thinking. But if you have any opinions on the Manti Te'o thing, you know, feel free to comment in this vlog or yesterday's vlog or any vlog. I'm curious to think what other people see, what other people think, because I guess I'm in the majority of feeling bad for this guy. Everything I've like heard around is that he was a liar and stuff like that, but I think he was just naive and got tricked, so I feel bad for the dude. Yeah, so. And if you watch that Katie Couric interview, let me know how you felt she was towards him, because I think she was way over the line. Yeah, but we won't talk about this today. Today's a fun vlog. Well, I'm stuck in traffic. I mean, I'm stuck at a red light, and it's a four-way red light, so who knows when I'm gonna actually get to the red light, or the light to go through, because I'm kind of back here, so I will stop, and if I have anything else to add, I will turn this back on, and I hope you guys can see me. Bye! I should add, I just turned this off, and then I'm turning it back on, but I should add that before I even knew about vlogging or have seen the Shaytards when I was still working at Boasso, I had this idea I actually had an idea to do something like this in the car. I was gonna call it the morning commute, because I would be driving into work in the morning and just like talking about something. I don't know what. Either talking about like, I wanted it to be more structured than a vlog. Like, I wanted to talk about topics. And I thought it would be really cool. And, I think that's why I bought this tripod. And I never took the time to figure out how to set it up in the car. So, and I never got that off the ground, and now I don't have a morning commute, but, I thought it was a pretty cool idea, and I had no idea that, like, because all I used YouTube for was, like, if I wanted to look up music videos or something like that. I barely used YouTube at the time, so, I had no idea that there was, like, this community of vloggers and people actually putting, like, real content on YouTube that they do, so I had no idea that I would have actually been, I thought I was coming up with something original, but it was actually something that people were like kind of doing already, and I would have been, you know, doing that, but maybe when I actually find a job, I will do the morning commute daily vlog type thingy. And yeah, I don't know what I would talk about, because yeah, but I will talk about something or nothing or both. And then I also had this idea, I should get gas. Well, it's too late. I had this idea of singing along the songs in the car. Oh, there's an ambulance. So, I had this idea of singing, oh crap, there's another one coming. Oh no, that's a cop up there. But I had an idea of singing along to songs in the car. I do not sing good. And I thought that would be cool, but, due to, like, copyright stuff, I'm not even gonna try it. Plus, it'd be really embarrassing because I don't know. As I said, I don't sing good. But it reminds me of that show that used to be on VH1. I forget what it was called, but people, like, tricked their friends into, I can't believe I don't remember what it was called, but basically, a friend would set their friend up, where it was like, oh, do you want to, like, rent a car for a day, or try for a car for the day, and they would have, like, the satellite radio on, and their friends would be, like, singing and dancing to the music, not knowing that they were on video, and then it would be, like, they would do, like, one day where it was, like, them alone, and then it would be another time where it would be, like, their friends and them in the car trying to get them to sing, and then, like, I forget how the voting worked. It was, like, somebody won and somebody lost for that day or something like that, because they showed, like, two people, but it was a pretty cool show, and I was, like, I should do that in my car, because I sing all the time to songs, and I dance and stuff, and I'm horrible, but it's fun, and I don't care if people are looking at me or not, so, but yeah, copyright stuff and monetization, all that crap, so I'm not gonna do that. But yeah, while I was driving, I just had that thought that I wanted to share with you, that I actually, like, that was an idea I had before everything, just to do the morning commute or something like that. I think that's what I would have called it, the morning commute. And I could have talked about news topics or pop culture topics or TV shows or just reactions. I didn't really like think I would be sharing my life like this, like I am. But I am, and I like that a lot better than having to actually think about topics to talk about, because sometimes I can't think of things, because you know I can't think about, I don't think of things sometimes. Oh my gosh, I'm 15 minutes early. I wonder if she's, I don't think she is. I could just sit in the car and listen to music, though. That's what I'm going to do. So, I will see you guys at the Devil's Game, and yeah, bye.
Max.
What's wrong, Max?
I know. I know.
Poor Max. What happened?
I hear ya.
Did I let JoJo in here with you?
He's like, I hate him. Don't mention that name.
JoJo just like laid across and just like, I hate you.
Okay, is that all you have to say to the world? Oh, I guess so.
It's
snowing! Oh, you can't see.
Alright.
What?
Can't see the snow from here. It is. Oh, well, yeah, it's on the ground. I want to show them, like, the snow. You can kind of see.
Yay! It's snowing! And it's cold, and we're waiting to go in.
It's, where's his car?
And that's Sobey's car.
The silver
one. The silver one.
Okay, we're gonna go now.
Oh my god, we're inside! It's exciting that we're inside and we're not freezing anymore. That guy's looking at me. That guy, he's looked at me.
He's on the vlog.
Look! Ice! It doesn't really show up.
I think not many people.
Something out. I could, let me, well, by the time this is up, nobody will know. But I was going to ask you guys, would you want me to put the devil stuff separate in a separate video and then all the vlog stuff in one in the vlog video? I might do that because there's so much stuff. And I don't want it to be too long because it's going to take forever to edit. So yeah, that's what's going to happen. I might put just like a couple things in from the devil's side and then put the whole big video in a separate video. So yeah, we're going to go get something to eat because we're hungry. And White Rose! And I'll see you guys later because this is probably not the end of the vlog. I don't know. We'll see.
We'll tell you what we're eating.
I'll show you the yummy food. It's really good.